shot are good. Right, good. I saw the playback, it's good. I think I just accidentally pressed the button. Yeah, most likely I just don't press the button. We're very close to getting 96, so we're gonna. Like I said, we're gonna do 96. I'm gonna get the nice. When we hit the reach 96, I'm gonna do the. Pay out the rest, and we're done. Like I said, I should have done 95, but. Who cares? Since I have a battle royale thing on there, so I'm just gonna do battle royale. Save a rejection. Hey, that's up, Tony. Random character. Bot. So 50-50. Half players, half computers. So either way, I get top 4 anyway, so that's a good. At least that's a good thing. As long as I stay up top 4 of any of these 3 players, I'm good. Oh, Fort Riverdale, huh? Today's work that bit. For some reason, I'm still trying to burn. I wasn't trying to burn at all. I'm still trying to drone.
Yeah!
jeez. Almost got dead by Jane. For stealing? Really? I thought stealing another player's run. Ooh, a double with that. Oh, the beast. I didn't see it the last second. Left. That's fine. I see that missed. Good timing with that one. And the bot too. Yummy gumball. A bot. Like I need any more. Some music. Really? That close? And I did all three of them. I just need 197. So either one of those get ticked off, we're done. I didn't see what we need to do. 4 battles, that'll take a while, so I'm not worried about that ticked off. Score 6 KOs. If I know better, that's in a battle. Yay. And score an Ippon with a big weapon. That's obvious. That's there's a reason I don't change my songs. No, let's do one more battle. If I know better, I'm probably get another chance to get another 6. Either from 6 big weapon KOs, 6 battles. Oh, sorry, not battles, but 4 battles. Which is, I don't worry about that one. But 6 KOs, that's gonna be tough. Unless it's another bot runs. I do hope there's some, just like the last one, hope that there's at least some players. I do see some lurkers in the background. Octo Umi, Dynamo, El and Kapung. Machado. I'm still trying to get some people's names, so sorry. Let's see. Bot, 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 bot. Player and player. So 3 of 8 players. So one less than the last one. Time to have some fun. Oh, you did the delay on that one. So that was one off. Wait, what? I was confused on that one. I'm dead anyway. I need to do... Yeah, I need to. Yeah, nope. Sorry, Lily. I got one of them. All because someone else did. One of the other. Oh! No, oh, the Tenchi! I hate the Tenchi. Gotta love respawns. Well, respawns timer. Just it's a freaking blade. I just noticed that. Hey, Emma. Wow, Lily? That hurt. These are mostly bots. There's only two other players in there. Well, we did two of them. The list of things. Hey, SFM in the end. Extro SFM. Yeah. Now we have enough to do the rest. Oh, technically we did that on the last one, so I don't care. Yep. Just get rid of it. Get done with it. Yay! I'm happy and I don't care anymore. Hey, look at my character in the background again. Season 6 gear and accessories done. I just need to do the thumbnail. That's mostly I need to do. So now we just. Oh, right there. It's a top. So I didn't need to fill my capacity. Yeah, maximize your S gauge capacity. That just means I need to do either two things: get lucky in battle, team battle. But since there's more computers than players right now, so round three, I guess, on Battle Royale. Hey. Trust me, I don't really care about Battle Royale, but right now since. It's mostly computers, very little players. At least it gave me some advantage to get my gauge up really quickly. So, what's the stage? Season 6 stuff will be releasing this Friday, I'll tell you that much. It's all bots? Oh, no, never mind, there's a player. I was saying, bot, player. So, that's even worse. First 4, then 3, now 2. Oh, yay, yay. Well, that makes it easier so I can get all the drones. That's the only thing. That's the positive. I'm just only here for the drones. I should have done hammer, even though I don't do hammer. Since I know that there's a buff on hammers. I don't care about players. I'll just leave them alone. You get him out of my way. one down. There's another one. Sorry, Jane. Alright. See the next one. Stolen. Okay. Hope I get it done for a certain time period. That's what it is. Usually I have to do a certain time period. Again with it. Trigger really quickly. I did 6 drones. Alright. Oh! Hello, what's behind me? I hate the delay. Alright. One more left. Alright, anyway. I don't know if I got it. I think it went too long. Yeah, 100 seconds. We're gonna try again. So when it says 240, I think make it for 140. I got creamed so many times it did not help me at all. Let's see. Bot. No, just kidding. Human, human, human. Bot, 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 bot. So, 50-50. See no. Okay, I see the meter. I see my next one too. So I need to do 5 of these really quickly. Two. I see a third one. Oh, third one's gonna be gone anyway. Three. I see a four. I thought it was already taken. All right, that's done. That one's already taken care of by the other player. Oh wait, mine's right here. Done. So that mission's done. Ow! Well, I was only doing the gauge filling. Payback for that. Really? What? What happened there? I thought we were still dueling. Out of my sight. Oh, I thought I was gonna be done with that. Oh, jeez. What? God damn. Ow! Ray. There we go, that's better. I don't know why I did a double jab. So I did a block. Nope. Wow. Nice. Good job, GQ. Done deal. Score KO and we'll do that later. Or maybe tomorrow. Right now, Tiffy probably wants to do some leveling up herself, so we're gonna keep it going for public for now. So if anyone wants to join me with Tiffy, now's the time. Anyone wants to join? I hope later. Probably today or tomorrow. Actually, no, because if Tiffy's done, then I'll probably be done as well. So whatever. So we're gonna do another public room, and hopefully down the road we do private rooms. That way we can have up to 8 players. So. If you have me already, make sure you're online so I can invite you. If not, make sure you add me by friend code. I don't know, most likely Dynamo wants to jump in. I do see Austin, so... And also, if you go by a different name, please let me know, so that way I don't accidentally pick the wrong player. Because right now I see Xeon, Genesis, Blows DFM, Red Dash, and Austin, and Bison. Genesis from... So now we got a full public room. So like I said, we'll probably do private rooms tomorrow. So that way we can do that way we can have up to 8 instead of just 4. That would be nice. We can actually have a full lobby. That way we can have a regular battle, team battles, battle royales, even though I don't really care for it, but whatever. Strikers. That'd be fun. We can do some strikers. Anyway, I'll be right back. First, I don't even know if I'd take them 10 to 20 seconds. 10 to 20 seconds for this, and then another 60 for me. Alright, what's our other teams? KOs in the battle royale. That's gonna be fun down the road. The only thing I have is that one song dance. Ladybum, that one. Nap. T, Surge. Oh, that, I'm gonna have to start with the bell. That's. Sweet Dreams, definitely. Headbanging. Oh, three of us are just taking a nap.
Get ready to rumble at Sphinx Valley!
I'm dead. Oh, I just need one more from the, keep my big weapon. Oh, I see what you're trying to do, XO. Stealing. Well, technically, I don't really care about them. If I get any of those things anymore. Well, unless it's the, I think the only time I really need it. Smacked out all right. Don't need any of those. Nice, Dynamo. Nice. Really? That's one way to see the camera. Yeah. hope I didn't get tornado on that one. I do have a tornado myself. I was already on the point of stabbing. Season 6 costume. Yep. This. Oops. I want to get rid of that. Be a lot less. There we go. Thank you. Hello. I think that hurt him. I'm still in third place anyway. This merge down. Copy. don't need this anymore. Wait, why did it move to it? Why did it move wrong? Now I can turn it off. Then I need my other screenshot. We're gonna use J. I see McKirby. Jeez, I can't get anyone for a TPO. That's how I get one of them has been tornadoed. Or is that what it's been rocketed? What?
Okay.
Hey, McKirby. Right now we have a full room. And I already did the quick 100, so we're good. Look at Tippy go with being up there all that high. My friend posted something on Steam. And I never know who he is, too. I'll look at it later. That's all I have to say. GG! Itself, but also does Gmod uses more than JPEG. I always go for JPEG. Load icon. Yeah, just JPEG. Of course, it only does JPEG. I'm just used to it anyway. Ninjala. Cost. Redo it anyway to on paint itself, and then I need to do this, and then change it to this sport as costume. Oh, look at that. Hold on, let me switch it over. Hey, McKirby, I see you. Are we drowning?
On to the second half. Check the monitor.
At least my cup is always full.
Just 30 seconds left.
Fix this anyway. That's more better. Now I just have to go get the image. Well, images actually. Edit and then edit. Okay. Save as JPEG. Same. Yep. The reason I'm doing this is because sometimes the how GIMP saves them, it may upsize a bit. Even though it's 512 by 512, it still has that weird effect. Maybe the thing will go 513 513 when the maximum is 512 by 12. So okay. Folder. Add-ons, Ninjala accessories. Oh, Open. Load. Copy. This to... JPEG. Sorry, the song. Model, cartoon fun. No. Yeah, Zippo bucks. Anyway. Worship item. Okay, I did. Ninjala. Season 6. Accessories. Add the queue. Execute. Is that fast? File this verification failed. It won't be in here because it failed. For some reason it failed. You know me, I don't mind people do workshop screen showcases. So I just have to get the if you're in my friend list you should be able to get it, but well for right now it's still not accessing. We'll get it fixed down the road. That's for Diffy. If one of those two did KO Tiffy, that's for her. I got her avenged. Really? Thank you. camera did not help. GG. I see it. This one's getting on my nerves. Thank you. I've got rid of all the bad files, I guess. Yep, there it goes. Right, the GMA file. It's now it's doing it. Refreshing add-on list. There it is. There's six. And it should be right here. Hidden. It needs to be changed to friends only. Add images. Well, it's already here. Just need to change it to. Load. Upload. And upload. Done. Okay. Folder. Now let's go into here and do change that. Costumes, same thing. Folder. Then. Add to queue, that's better. Now I got 4v4. That's what I'm seeing in the background and on the game. Thank you. was hoping to get him down enough so I can actually smack him with a tornado. Even now, costumes is on here. So they're both here. Now they're all hidden, so they won't be released till Friday. So be happy. So anyone has me on Steam as a friend, you guys go ahead and check it out. really don't want to need more duels like that. Thank you very much. Of course, I get horsed. First gold, then the dragon. That hurt. I already made it to 100. Well, I was at 196 today, I just bumped up to 100. So, I have enough jaw just to do it. I do hope you reach 95. A level up, huh? Still a long way to go for 6160. Wow, this one's so small. I think these are all named too. Yeah. Oh, that's a different getup. I was about to say, wait a minute. It's supposed to buy. Hey, the princess gear. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have some fun with this one. I can tell you that much. We're gonna have some fun. Oh, I heard that. Let's see, tail. We probably could separate the tail. Okay, that's a floating one, so yeah, we can separate that. I don't know, some people would probably want to take these off, so then we can have a made suit. So. Are you ready? Yeah. Ask me about my... I didn't say the last one because he probably has another reference. Ouch. I already have the season 7 named, if I remember correctly. I just need to separate. We have the season 8 gear, but just I never named them yet. Especially I'm waiting for all the I'm just waiting for all the stuff comes out. That's the one thing. Oh, you're about to stand on the scroll. When he saw it, he's like, oh, hell no. Let me show you what I mean. I go like back to season 8 here, part 8. See? Nothing here. If I know better, I'd probably have it downloaded. I just didn't extract it. here. S8. Desperate tip does the MMD work, but he also already got the bones, whatnot, renamed. Oh yeah, that's probably, these are previous ones where he did. So yeah, he already got those. It's these ones. Actually, those are bodies, that's also today, once again. There we go, there's bodies. There's 23 this time around in this one. I have to go in here and get all the PSKs. I don't think there is any. If I'm right, there's no ult, so I don't. So I'm not worried about ults. Yeah, let's see here. Miku and the rest of the gang are in this one. So yeah. The club's right here. Named. Yep, all of them are named. We're all good. So, it's season 8, we have to do the namings. Most likely I'm gonna be doing during the last week for this season, so that way all of it's already been released, already known, that way we can get everything done. I'm hearing echoes. Really? Really? I got jibbed again with that. Ah. Got back around at the last few seconds. Team against team. That was interesting. Well, team group versus team group. I hear the vibration. Alright, Defiri said it's our, that was our last game, so if we find another person, then this is probably our last match too, so. It'd be funny to... during tomorrow's stream, if I do, it will be doing that one mission, the 30 KOs in Battle Royale. That's gonna be interesting. I don't know if it's gonna be more interesting. I have to do the four opponents and one four opponents and one strike. Oh boy, that's gonna be. I don't know, tornado is not going to help, so it's going to be the either Tenchi or the rocket. Oh really? Sorry. It probably was the whole match. I'm sorry about that. Well, rip. I'm gonna try one more match. I definitely know that much. We're gonna try and get ourselves another team member. I don't want to end it with the non-scene game. That was terrible, mate. I just noticed that I didn't. There is no accessory blend file. Uh oh. Definitely need new accessories. Hey, we're doing our last match. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't know you were lurking. I didn't know that much. So, right now, I just need to do this one. So far, that's all we, I need to do these. I don't even know that's tomorrow, since I have this to deal with. Yeah, right now, I feel bad. I thought I got everything up and ready for season 7 to do separations, but nope, as you guys see, season 7, part 7, accessories, no, there is no blend file, oops, well, we'll fix it, that's probably tomorrow's stream as well, but we're gonna do some season 7 lookups. It's just season 7 accessory names. If I'm right, I think I did all season 7 pass, so. I think. It's been a while. It's been almost 3 months for that one, so. So if I'm missing something, I probably have you guys help me figure out what the name is. Come on. Hello. So I'll finish him off. I'm thinking about one of those two things. Remember the, we need to do, I need to do the namings of these. I thought I'd already did a blend file, that's already there, but apparently not. I'm double check by doing this. Oh, right, there it is. Hallelujah. You don't have to do it. Oh my goodness. Parts. Accessories. In here, so we have sisters that have, and I was like, oh no, I have to do all the naming. Nope, I already have them. Yeah, I think I have them all named too, so we're good. Yep. Okay. Alien mask. Scroll. See it all here. Then I just need to click on these names, make sure they're all here. Yep. Oh, it's that. I'm still a black and purple. I was like, not in texture. So far, I'm seeing names. Yep, everything's here. So yeah, after that, when it hits the last week, we'll start looking into season 8 stuff. That way we get all these named. And then when after season 8 rolls over, then we're good to go to do porting. So I still need to do season 7, so that's the only thing. So yeah, I just need to do season 7. Then whenever last week 8 of eight come by, we start doing the namings. Then we can actually start on those as well. So, hey, I'll be happy. And then, of course, season 9. Ooh, I can't wait to finally show off the resort file. Like I said, it is present. I do have the resort. It's there. Ready to go. I'm hoping there is some differences from season 9, so maybe you've got, I don't know, there are some tweaks they did during season 7, so maybe they'll make it more closer to the poster or make it more unique. I don't know. Maybe who knows, maybe during season 7 they don't have the server capacity to do for the resort, so they hold it back for season 9. Even though mostly it is when we play the game with other people, it is peer to peer, but when we come together, it's using dedicated. So when we start grouping together to do matches, that's dedicated. And then when we get to the game matches, it's peer to peer. So does resort does the same? When we got everyone come in during the peer to peer, every like a person who's hosting, or are we gonna be on the Gung Ho's dedicated servers? That would be interesting. So, because I really want to see the difference during between season 7 and season 9's of Resort, if they did any changes. Anyway, let's see, is anyone else streaming? No, so it's just me. Alright. No one's streaming Ninjala as well, so. Oh well. Anyway, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys know what to do. You're bored now. Why are you so bored? That's me. You say my channel's boring? Trust me, if I was working during night shift, I would definitely do more gaming anyway, and start separating the gears from season 7. But until then, I'm sorry. Hey, OctoCube. Sadly, we're ending the stream, but if you're noticing from my Twitter, I did said I was finishing up stuff for custom accessories. They're now on the workshop, but in friend only mode. So right now I'm waiting for people who see these can make some cool, awesome posters. So especially for showcasing them for the workshop. So, and I'm already getting ready down the road for season 7 stuff. So. But anyway, for those who are watching the stream, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys know what to do. Click that follow button. It really helps me out. If you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on Twitter and DeviantArt as RocketBoys95. And you can also find me on YouTube and support me on Patreon as RocketGamer95. And speaking of YouTube, if you guys watch the replay, you guys also know what to do. Click that subscribe button, ring the bell to keep you notified, like and share the video, and leave a comment for like. So then guys, thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Take care and have a good one.